You've seen the polls, you've skimmed through the magazines, you've read the preseason publications, and you're probably still scratching your head as to how the Huskers will do this year. Well, fear not. We have the ultimate preseason predictions and pontifications from the Big Red's biggest fan.
I heard you're a Nebraska football fan.
Oh, Elmo loves the Huskers.
Is that true?
Yes, it's true. Elmo loves all kinds of sports, but especially the Huskers.
A lot of Husker fans wear their hearts on their sleeve. You seem to wear it on your entire body.
Well, Elmo can't help it. Elmo was made that way.
Is it tough for a 3.5-year-old to understand and comprehend the West Coast offense?
The West Coast offense. See, now you went way over Elmo's head. Way over. Isn't somebody's name that kind of sounds like Elmo's name? Elmation. Is that what it is?
Yeah, Elmation. Phil Elmation, defensive backs coach. They call him Coach Elmo.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, they picked a nice name.
Do you think they're going to be good?
They're going to be great.
It's really that simple.
I think they will go all the way. All the way, all the way.
National championships.
Yes. You heard it here, folks. Right here. They will go all the way. Go Big Reds. Yay. Okay, now I'm going to do it right here.
Okay.
Go Big Reds. Yeah, baby. How's that?
That was very well done.
I'm going to hurt his head.
Thanks so much for doing this.
It's okay. Give him a hug.
I really appreciate it.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Boy, he's crazy.